To begin, measure and cut the wall tube to the length required. Next, position the nuts and washer on the wall tube. Insert wall tube into waste connector and tighten existing nut. Position the nut and washer on tailpiece. Slip the tailpiece into J-bend and secure. Finally, tighten the nuts and check for leaks.